Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
You too, man. Hey, mi gente latina, claro que sí.
Mi gente de Colombia.
Claro que sí. Hey. You have to take this out, bro. It's not the Jay Levin Times. Hey, go follow us on the gram, mi gente. This is not the Jay Levin Times. It's not it. Just click the description down below. That's the new Instagram.
Eazy-E7 is correct for me. For those who want to follow me, but Jay Levin Times is different.
It's Flacco Capo now, so go check the description down below.
100%.
The link will take you straight to it.
100%.
Don't waste your time looking. Hey, you won't find them.
What are we promoting today?
Mira mi gente latina, tenemos un palo de Flacco el Capo.
Sin tu amor genuino me siento vencido. Si tú supieras lo que me dijo Cupido. Me dijo que tú me amabas, pero he tenido muchas fallas conmigo. Mírame a los ojos, abrázame bien fuerte.
Duro, check in description down below, baby. Soporta, repost me, post on your Instagram stories, at me, and I'll post you back. And appreciate you. Pero mi gente latina, tenemos encanto otra vez. All of you.
All of you. Hey, for those who don't know, we actually decided to react to the color-coded lyrics because we want to know who sang what. Obviously.
Yeah, we should have played Guess the Singer.
And also... What do we call it? Yeah, we were excited to react to this one because it's better than just seeing just an Encanto title and that's it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't care. I don't think Disney cares. Just like, they're still getting their money, so let's get it.
And now I
so comment down below where they play the song, because if they're showing all the characters, this has to be in the end, because this is where all the characters kind of like united. So this kind of hints, I think this is more towards the end, because if anybody knows what happens in the end, it kind of, everything just goes to shit. But it brings the whole family together, though.
This is Mirabel.
So full of stars, everybody wants to shine.
So Mirabel is the one who's played by Beatriz, the Argentinian actress.
Is this the whole family?
That's literally the whole family, yeah.
But this
and Mariano.
What kids Abuela had?
She has, I think it was three
kids, and then the rest of the grandchildren.
Grandkids,
right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, damn, each probably
and
had like
someone
three.
Like probably like like in-laws.
Huh?
Some of them are probably in-laws.
Oh.
Like Felix and Agustin, they weren't originally part of the family. They married into them.
Mm.
Stars don't shine, they burn. The constellations shift.
Have you ever seen Julieta looks just like Abuela? She's crazy. The same nose.
I think it's time you learn. You're more than just your gift.
And I'm sorry I held on too tight. Just so afraid I'd lose you. That you've got the miracle is you, not some gift, just you. The miracle is you,
all of you, all of you.
Okay, so we're gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah, there's a lot to say about Bruno. I'll start. Okay, Pep, I'm sorry about your wedding, didn't mean to be upsetting. That wasn't a
who plays Bruno. Comment down below. Is it, I feel like it's this guy, that guy who's like
Miranda, sounds like Miranda. Hold up, let me hear it again. I know Miranda's voice, hold up, let me see.
There's a lot to say,
okay, so we're gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah, there's a lot to say about Bruno.
That's not me.
I think it's the guy who's Colombian, but he speaks like he's from New York. There you go. John Leguizamo.
Yeah, he's Colombian.
Yeah, he's one of these.
Puerto Rican.
He's that dude. He's what?
The Colombian black or Colombian Puerto Rican?
No, he's just Colombian. He's like Bogota, Colombia. He was born there.
Oh,
sure. Yeah. He's up with that New York, a heavy, heavy New York accent.
Okay, Pep, I'm sorry about your wedding. Didn't mean to be upsetting. That wasn't a prophecy. I could just see you were sweating. And I wanted you to know that your bro loves you so. Let it in, let it out, let it rain, let it snow, let it go. That's what I'm always saying, bro. Got a lot of apologies I got to say.
Hey, we're just happy that you're here, okay? But coming to the light.
The trip was over your night.
And no matter what.
This was like towards the end, right?
Yeah, it has. No, it's 100% towards the end, actually.
Happens, we're gonna find our way.
As a matter of fact, this is the end.
Yo, I knew he never left. I heard him every day.
I think it's everyone in town.
This, I hope my baby will be saints for real.
When we work as a team, you're so strong.
Yeah, but sometimes I cry.
So do I.
I may not be as strong, but I'm getting wiser.
Yeah, I need sunlight and fertilizer. Come on, let's plant some new and watch it fly. Straight up to the sky, let's go.
Stars don't shine, they burn. The constellations glow. The seasons change in turn. But watch our little girl go. She takes after you.
Okay, so Juliet and Augustine is Mirabel's parents.
Why so blue?
I just have so much love inside.
You know what?
That's Maluma.
Maluma, baby. Hey, speaking of Maluma, I don't know if you saw the new trailer of Jennifer Lopez.
He's in it,
He's in it. I was there when they were filming it, which is pretty crazy. I remember I went to one of his concerts right before COVID in 2019. J-Lo showed up, she performed, and she performed / acted, because she was acting a certain part for a new movie. Who knew it was going to come out?
Was it many takes or only one?
It took like 3 takes.
Was she to the crowd?
Yeah, so the scene was, she's coming from the bottom, like on the, like below the ground, mm-hmm. and starts going up, right? Like, you know how like the performers, like they come from the ground. Under the ground, and they ask us all, like the whole audience, to cheer like really crazy loud, and then she performs with Maluma for like a couple minutes, and then.
Oh, Maluma does it, or with Maluma?
With Maluma.
What song is it? Was it unreleased at the time?
I think it was unreleased. Yeah, that's tough. At the time, yeah. So, you know, and I think Maluma's in the. You'll see him in the movie as well. So.
They had it unreleased for years, probably then, right?
Yeah, they probably should have came out last year, but you know, COVID. COVID delayed.
Did it come out? It hasn't come out yet.
It hasn't come out. I think it's gonna come out this month. It's, wow. It's supposed to be. It's a love movie. It's gonna be her and that guy. I hate to say this, but that guy with the nose, the one who played Lightning McQueen. He's a really good actor.
Who, Robert De Niro?
No. He's the kind of with the messed up nose. With blonde. You know the Cars movie, Cars.
Yeah.
The guy who plays that voice. The voice.
Oh, you're talking about the blonde? You're talking about the one with the nose like this?
Yeah. He was in Marley and Me. He was,
I know who you're talking about.
The Wedding Crash. I think Wedding Crash.
Yeah, the Wedding Crash. He's like, yeah! Man.
Let's put Cars cast. Or Lightning McQueen voice or whatever. Ka-chow!
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. That's crazy. He's like in family movies.
Yeah. Owen Wilson, yeah. He's in that movie as well.
Let me see his nose. Oh, shit. It's broken?
Yeah, it looks broken. I don't mean to point him out like that, but like it's very noticeable. So that's the only thing I mostly remember from.
Nah, he's in famous movies, though.
No, he was in Loki. He's really good.
Oh, he was in Loki?
Yeah, he had a really good part in Loki. 53, wow. That's crazy.
Nah, this guy is successful, for sure. Yeah. The internship, that's what I remember him as.
I mean, internship. Love that
movie. No escape, too. Yeah, no, that's tough.
Yeah. But anyways, let's get back to the song.
Girls have so much love in
soul. You know, I've got this cousin, too. Have you met Dolores? Okay, I'll take it from here. Goodbye. You talk so loud. You take care of your mother and you make her proud. You write your own poetry every night when you go to sleep. And I'm seizing the moment, so would you wake up and notice me?
Dolores, I see you.
And I hear you. Yes!
Let's get married.
Slow down.
Hey, the problem solved. He was supposed to marry Isabella, but she turns out she didn't want to be with him. Got a little heartbroken. And then now he has Dolores. Problem solved.
All of you, all of you.
Home sweet home, I like the new foundation.
It isn't perfect.
Neither are we.
That's true. Just one more thing before the celebration.
What?
We need a doorknob.
We see how bright you burn. We see how brave you've been. Now see yourself in time.
Very touching, that last part.
I thought she was about to go on with the some other shit.
That part was very touching, that last part. And there's like, it's like a final, like a finale, like, okay, I'm happy now, I figured it out. Listen, to fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 characters into one song that's less than 5 minutes? That's tough right there. That's tough. Basically kind of like the conclusion of the movie, you know what I mean? But yeah, listen guys, I think this is one of the last songs from Encanto, so if there's any other song we missed, let us know, we'll try to react to it. But if that's it, hey, let's not stop there, let's move on to whatever the next movie is with a great song.
Just comment down below, open to so many things.
Yeah, so let us know. If you guys want to go to Coco, we react to Coco as well. There's a lot of Disney movies out there that have a lot of songs. And we don't mind reacting to it. We don't care. Like, yo, we're guys. We don't give a shit. We'll react to it. We react to all types of music. We don't care. We don't care what people say. Let's get it.
Thank you for watching.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram, baby.
Yes.
Let's go.